My name's Nikki. I have been a big fan and following Combat Wombat for like a good 10 years now because of their stellar commitment to social justice in all parts of the country and the world. So yeah, just like with their music's dope and think it's like some of the most profound activism that I know.
Yeah! Yeah! Hey, why are you here, Nisa?
I'm here to catch a train and listen to a really awesome band.
Why do you love Combat Wombat?
Because they're fun and they're against the system and they're good for dancing.
Woo! Yeah, because there's a lot of crap things happening in Western Australia concerning raining money and stuff. You know, we're here to support the band here tonight. Yeah. So we've been hanging out for the guys till we're.
And are you having a good time?
Yeah, we're having a good time.
How funny is this?
This is really good. never done this before. Yeah, I'm in my 50s and I'm doing this now.
Ooh, how we roll. With the times that I might feel good, just to let them know. We harder for you than gold, and we ain't going home to that freedom and oppression. Yeah, people, welcome here to the platform 4. Yeah. We're going to go over to 5, because you know, we then have to go to 6, and then 7 and 9, to reach the front line. We're all combined. We're all intertwined.
Fuck, 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 f